Hello and welcome back. Chapter Linear Equations in Two Variable. We are trying to find the solution for simultaneous equations graphically. We had solved sum number 1 and 3 in the previous class. Today we will be solving sum number 4. So I have copied the question. We have these two simultaneous equations. We have to find the answer graphically. Let us put 1-1 values for x and get the value for y. Like that we will get 4 ordered pairs. 4 ordered pairs will be plotting on the graph and intersection of both the equations will give us the solution. So let's get started. Put x is equal to 1. Let us see. So therefore 3 into 1 minus y is equal to 2. 3 minus y equal to 2, so 3 minus 2 is equal to y, therefore y is equal to 1. So I'll draw the table here, x, y, 4 we need, 4 ordered pairs, x 1, y we got 1. Okay, just to put the value of x and see whether you are getting 2 as the answer. 3 ones are 3, 3 minus 1 is 2. Correct. So cross checking also we did to be on safer side. Now next case, let us take the value of x as, what do you want, x as minus 1. So let x be minus 1. So therefore 3 into minus 1 minus y is equal to 2. Minus 3 minus y equal to 2. Minus 3 minus 2 is equal to y. Therefore, y is equal to minus 5. So, when you take x as minus 1, you get y as minus 5. Write down first ordered pair 1 comma 1. Second one minus 1 comma minus 5. Begin to be on safer side. Let me check. This will be minus 3. Minus 3 minus will become plus 5. So I am getting 2. Correct. Cross checking also done. Next let's take x as 0. Let x be 0. So we will get 3 into 0 minus y is equal to 2. So therefore y will be minus 2. So when x is 0, y is minus 2. So this ordered pair will be 0 comma minus 2. I'll take x as 2 this time. So therefore 3 into 2 minus y is equal to 2. 6 minus y is equal to 2. So this will be minus y is equal to 2 minus 6. Minus y is equal to minus 4. Minus minus cancel. So when I took x as 2, I got y as 4. So 2 comma 4. Always try to keep the numbers, no? The ordered pairs in the range of till 8 maximum. Don't go beyond that. Now, change the number and get it in this range. 0, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 at the most. So I got the ordered pair for the first equation. Similarly, let us find out the ordered pair for the second equation, x, y. Then, let me first suppose, let x is equal to 1. So, 2 into 1 minus y is equal to 3. 2 minus y is equal to 3. So, this will be 2 minus 3 is equal to y. Y is equal to minus 1. So, when x is 1, y is minus 1. 1 comma minus 1. Next time I will take x as 2. X as 2 I am taking. So 2 into 2 minus y is equal to 3. 4 minus y is equal to 3. 4 minus 3 is equal to y. So y is equal to 1. So if you take x as 2, y you are getting 1. 2 comma 1. Now my favorite number, I will take x as 0. X as 0, so you will get 2 into 0 minus y is equal to 3, minus y is equal to 3, oh, so y is equal to minus 3. So when x is 0, y you are getting minus 3. So ordered pair 0, comma minus 3. Fourth ordered pair, what do you say? I'll take x as minus 1. So if I take x as minus 1, 2 into minus 1 minus y is equal to 3. Minus 2 minus y is equal to 3. Minus 2 minus 3 is equal to y. This 3 comes here, it becomes minus. This minus y goes there, it became plus. Minus minus plus minus 5 is equal to y. So when I took x as minus 1, y I got minus 5. So the ordered pair 1 comma minus 1. So this table is there in your book. Look at the table. Plot the points graphically. Where do they intersect? That will be your solution. So meet you with the graph. I am ready with my graph. Points are plotted. Scale is mentioned. Now let us plot the points. First set of points was 1, 1. So use your scale. 1 on x and 1 on y. Point of intersection here. Highlight that point. 1, 1. Mention the point. Second ordered pair was minus 1 and minus 5. So minus 1 on x and minus 5 on y. Point of intersection. Yes, here. Okay. Highlight. Minus 1 comma minus 5. Third ordered pair 0 comma minus 2. 0 and minus 2. So this is the point 0 comma minus 2. And the fourth ordered pair that we got was 2 comma 4. 2 on x and 4 on y. Point of intersection. 4 is here. Correct? Yeah. So this is the point 2 comma 4. Okay. We are getting it in a proper line. Join these points and get the first equation. Join the points. Carefully place your scale. Take three points at a time. Okay. Extend it. Bring it down. The third point is lying here down. And we got our first equation. Write down the equation. 3x minus y is equal to 2. Put it in box. Highlight it. Second equation, the ordered pairs were 1 comma minus 1, 1 and minus 1. So I'll be using another ink so that you can locate it properly. 1 and minus 1. So here. Yes, 1 comma minus 1. Second ordered pair was 2 comma 1, 2 and 1. Here. 2 comma 1. The third ordered pair was 0 comma minus 3. 0 and minus 3 here. 0 and minus 3 means down, no? Sorry. 0 comma minus 3. 0 on x and minus 3 on y. This is the point. And the fourth ordered pair was minus 1 and minus 5. Minus 1 on x. Minus 5 on y. Point of intersection here. Point of intersection, yeah, here. So minus 1 comma minus 5. Already we have taken, so this is that point. Again L. So one work is less. Now join these set of points. From here we will start. 1, 2, 3. 3 at a time I'll take. Okay. The fourth one comes easily. No need to extend it. Both these equation graphs are intersecting at this point. Wherever they are intersecting, get the point of intersection. Find out the x coordinate and the y coordinate. Now we want the solution. Let us see the point of intersection of both the graph. Before I forget, I'll just mention the name of this equation. What was the equation, children? the equation was 2x minus y is equal to 3.
Yeah.
2x minus y is equal to 3. Put it in a box. Okay, then the moderator will be able to identify both the equations easily. If you put it in a box and present it neatly. See, neatness will give you points. With my experience, I am saying, if you plot the points neatly, x-axis, y-axis, scale and all nicely, if you write, no, for that also, we give 1 mark, even though your graph is wrong. Okay, so scoring in maths is very easy. Just have trust on yourself, trust me also, and together we will complete this journey. So both these graphs, they are intersecting at this point. Let us see the x coordinate. Keep your scale. X coordinate is pointing to minus 1. So I got x comma y as x as minus 1 comma y. No doubt y is pointing towards minus 5. So the solution of this equation graphically we got x as minus 1 and y as minus 5. Hope you all understood. Okay, so we have completed the fourth question. Now try to solve the fifth sum. I'll be meeting you soon with the sixth question. Hello, welcome back. Practice set 1.2. Today I have come up with your question number 6. Practice set 1.2, question number 6. There's a star mark there, so that question will be solving now. First equation I have copied, 2x minus 3y is equal to 4. Let us take x as 0. So 2 into 0 minus 3y is equal to 4. Minus 3y equal to 4. Y will be 4 upon 3 minus sign, I'll shift to here. Divide. Y is equal to 3 ones a point. 3 ones are 3, 1, 0, 3, 3s are again, so that will be 1.33. We'll take it as 1.3. Our box is ready. X, Y, X, Y. No problem, we are getting it in the form of decimal. No problem. When X you took 0, you got Y as minus 1.3. Okay, Y you got minus 1.3. Next, 1, let x be 1, 2 into 1 minus 3y is equal to 4, so 2 minus 3y equal to 4, 2 minus 4 is equal to 3y, 4 comes here, minus, 2 minus 4 is minus 2 is equal to 3y, minus 2 upon 3 is equal to y, okay, 3 comes down. Divide now, minus 2 upon 3 means you will get it as minus 0.0. 3, 6 are 18. I'm dividing 2 divided by 3. 0.3, 6 are 18. 2, 0. 3 again 6 are 18. Like that. Recurring. So we will take it as 0.6. Minus 0.6. So here first ordered pair we got 0 and minus 1.3. Second ordered pair we got x as 1 and y as minus 0.6. Similarly, you can look at the number and decide which digit to be taken. Some calculation you can do in your mind so that you get the value of y. Let us try to take x as 2. So let's see what will happen. Let x is equal to 2. So 2 into 2 minus 3y is equal to 4. 4 minus 3y is equal to 4. So minus 3y is equal to 4. Minus 4 will be 0. Minus 3y is equal to 0. So y will be 0 upon minus 3. 0 upon minus 3 is nothing but 0. So y is equal to 0. This was a good selection. So we got x as 2 and y we got 0. 2 comma 0. Similarly, we will try to take the next digit, multiple. So this time, let's take x as 3. So this will be 3 2s are 6. 6 goes there, it will become 4 minus 6 minus 2. Or we'll go for 4. This time, we'll take x as 4 and let's see. X as 4. let x be 4. So therefore 2 into 4 minus 3y is equal to 4. 8 minus 3y is equal to 4. Minus 3y is equal to 4 minus 8. Minus 3y is equal to minus 4. Y is equal to minus minus cut 4 upon 3. 4 upon 3 will be 4 divided by 3. 3 ones are 3, 1 0, 0.3, 3s are 9, 3s are. So we got when x is 4, y you are getting 1.3, positive number. So 4 comma 1.3. Then take the next equation, get the ordered pairs. Let me take x as 0. So 3y minus 0 is equal to 4. 3y is equal to 4. Y is equal to 4 upon 3. So y will be 1.33. The table is ready. X, y, x comma y. So when you took x as 0, you got y as 1.3, 0 comma 1.3. Next we'll take x as, let's take x as 4, so therefore, or x as 1, 3y minus 1 is equal to 4. 3y is equal to 4 plus 1, 5. Dikho dila hai na? But a front room mein pako. Y is equal to 5 upon 3. Y is equal to 1.666. It will recur. So when x was 1, you got y as 1.6. 1 comma 1.6. Okay? Correct na my calculation? Yes. One's off. 3 ones are 3, 2 0, so 3 6 18, again 2 0. Now next, let's take x as minus 1, x as minus 1, so this will be 3y minus minus 1 is equal to 4, 3y plus 1 is equal to 4, 3y is equal to 4 minus 1. 3y is equal to 3, so y is equal to 3 upon 3, 1. So when x is equal to minus 1, you got y as 1, 1 comma minus 1. Let's take x as minus 3, let's see, x as minus 3, minus 3, so therefore 3y minus of minus 3 is equal to 4. 3y plus 3 is equal to 4. 3y is equal to 4 minus 3. 3y equal to 1. Y is equal to 1 upon 3. 1 upon 3 means y is equal to 0.33. No? 0.333. Like that will continue. So when x is minus 3, you got y as 0.3. Minus 3 comma 0.3. Plot these points and we'll get the solution. Decimal points are there, so be careful in plotting the points. So I am ready with my graph. I hope you people are ready with your graph paper. Your graph paper will give you precise value. Be careful in plotting 0.3, 0.4 and all. So the first ordered pair that we got was 0, minus 1.3. 0 and minus 1.3 on y-axis. Minus 1.3 means it will be after 1, 1.3, 1.1, 1.2, 1.3. So this point, 0 comma minus 1.3. So I got my first point. Second pair was 1 comma minus 0.6. 1 and minus 0.6. So 0.5 and 6 is here. So this is the point of intersection. 1 comma minus 0.6. Okay, correct, no? 0 and 1 point minus 1 point. Yeah. The third ordered pair was 2 comma 0, 2 and 0. So this is the point 2 comma 0. Huh? Even though we did little bit calculation was little lengthy, points we are getting it so comfortably. Next, 4 comma 1.3. 4 on x and 1.3 on y. 1.3, 1 is here, 1.1, 1.2, 1.3. So, both of them are meeting. Yeah. So, 4 comma 1.3. That was the fourth ordered pair. Yeah. So, we have first, second, third and fourth points coming in a line. Yes. So happy when you get something like this. Extend it little more. Arrow. And here we will write down the equation. Our equation was 2x minus 3y is equal to 4. Put it in a box. Neat and clean work. Go for the second equation. First set of points was 0 and 1.3, 0 and 1.3. 1 is here, 1.1, 1.2, 1.3. So this is the point 0 and 1.3. Blue ink only I am using. Next was 1 comma 1.6. 1 and 1.6. 1.6, 1.1, 1.2, 1.3, 1.4, 1.5, 1.6. And 1. This will be the point of intersection. 1 comma 1.6. Yes. Okay. Third point was 1 comma minus 1. 1 and minus 1 meeting here. I think I did something wrong with the calculation. The fourth ordered pair, minus 3 comma 0.3. Minus 3 and 0.3. 0.3 means here. 0.3 will be 0.1, 0.2, 0.3. This is that. Minus 3 comma 0.3. Minus 3 comma 0.3. So it will be up, no? Minus 3 and 0.3. 0.1, 0.2, 0.3. It will come up. Yeah. This is the point of intersection. Minus 3 and 0.3. So, one ordered pair. I think so I went wrong on calculation. So, these three numbers I will take. Join them. Extend. As you can see, they will never meet onto this side. We have to extend this part. Extend it. Extend this also. Yeah. Now they both are meeting somewhere here. In your graph paper, extend both the lines, let them intersect somehow adjusted in this board. You will be getting a little more away. The point of intersection for me, it is coming approximately 8 on the x-axis and 4. I just made it 4 on the y-axis. In your graph paper, you will get it accurately. X coordinate 8 and y coordinate 4. So finally, write down the answer. X comma y is equal to 8 comma 4. Fine. So these were the four points that we got. Got it correctly. Okay. So out of four ordered pairs, any one goes wrong, go for the other three points which are in the straight line. So take that. Here equation I didn't mention. The second, y minus x is equal to 4. Okay. That is why they gave a star mark, because these lines were difficult to intersect, but they intersected and we got the solution. I hope so you understood all the sums. As much as possible, I tried to do the sums with you graphically. the remaining two sums which I gave you to do on your own. Try attempt that and share your answers. Till then, take care, and if you understood, hit the like button. You can share it with your other friends also, and we'll be meeting with the next practice set. Till then, bye.